If you're a low-level drug dealer or you violate your parole, you owe some debt to society. You have to be held accountable and make amends. But you don't owe 20 years. You don't owe a life sentence. So let's look at the statistics. The United States is home to 5% of the world's population, but 25% of the world's prisoners. Think about that. Our incarceration rate is 4 times higher than China's. We keep more people behind bars than the top 35 European countries combined. Our prison population has doubled in the last 2 decades alone. For what we spend to keep everyone locked up for 1 year, we could eliminate tuition at every single one of our public colleges and universities.